you going to kill me?
You know I'd never hurt you.
If you don't feed me your blood, I'll die. I don't want to die.
It's okay, you're safe. So you've never felt the attraction that comes when someone who's capable of doing terrible things for some reason cares only about you. Come on. There must be a secret. What is it?
All day I've been trying to remind myself of all the horrible things he's done.
What is it you say to her?
I will never, ever help you.
Thank you for helping me. We're the same. Caroline, I've shown kindness, forgiveness.
And anybody capable of love is capable of being safe.
Tyler is now free to return to Mystic Falls. Tell him to leave town immediately. Because of you, Caroline.
I know that you're in love with me.
It was all for you. He's your first love. I intend to be your last. I fancy you. Well, that's why I like you.
Caroline's in there. Don't you have a thing for her? Or...
honestly, I don't know what my brother sees in you.
Does Klaus have a thing for you or something?
The truth is, I've tried to stop thinking about you, and I can't. And that's love.
What do you know about love?
Love does that. It changes us.
Can I at least offer you a drink?
Can I offer you some champagne?
Perhaps one day, I'll turn up at my door. Let me show you what the world has to offer. However long it takes.